Now, this is the dangerous Shayna Baszler.
Whatever damage she inflicts hurts Liv for the long term.
Oh, my goodness, the Queen of Spades ripping apart the injured arm of the champion, Morgan.
She said she was going to pluck Liv Morgan limb by limb, basically, in Cardiff. She's starting tonight with that injured left arm.
And Liv Morgan, though, Morgan with a bulldog through the table to Baszler. Morgan surviving tonight, Pat. But is the damage irreversible? Will Morgan be anywhere near 100% when she defends the title in Cardiff?
This bulldog Shayna threw about $50,000 a table and walks out of here on top. Is that how the clash at the castle will end? Are you ready?